Hello, chat. Oh no. Fuck me three times, baby. I know the minute I go live. Good evening, task manager. Braniel, that is a reverse 69. I'd reverse 69 with you. Well, that even looks like you, Bran. Practically your twin. Task manager, thank you for the 6 months. Is there a trait actually for hairy feet? You're a good pony. Oh, Thomas? You're trapped in R4, you don't want to get out? I'm jealous of you. I had to get out for a minute. I wish I could be in there with you. That's a strong squad. Kringleberg, thank you for the 47 months. You almost beat Tommy to it. Yeah, whatever. I don't want to talk to anybody. Commence the fighting. The fuck's that dude doing way over there? Smack him. Yeah, I don't need to read anything. Clearly a gaming lord. Ow. Thomas. Stab his back. Way to stab his back. Task manager. Oh, fucking one. Thomas got fucked on. Rude. No, that doesn't work. Hey, Zev. Little owie wowie. Now that he's dead, yeah, you can move. Nice. Thomas going for the doubly. Way to fail, Thomas. Oh. I'm curious just to see what, because I never did it last time. Let's do it on the first one. It doesn't seem like anything happened. One less corpse, and probably less loot, and possibly less experience. All of those things I'm not very happy about. Thomas, first level. I can't decide which one I like better. This one makes the most sense, I think. And it's not what I want, but it's what I got two plussies in. It is sort of like Battle Brothers, yeah. I don't remember anything from my run earlier, so that'll help. Maybe make it interesting. I don't think it's as good as Battle Brothers, personally. So far, from what I've played. But they have legs, so. Legs are pretty cool, right?
When I think of how many people don't shoe their ponies, it makes me want to pull out the little hair I have left.
You're gonna be a thief, Thomas. I don't remember how stealing works. Well, that's a horrible chance. You're not going to be a thief yet.
Although the war in Edoran has been a boon, I can tell you aren't soldiers.
Could replace Lackert right away. Just get rid of him. Get a new horse. A better horse, not named Lackert. I didn't do that last time, but I'm tempted to try it now. How poor am I? Pretty.
You, of course. You'll then have to meet the client and meddle in other people's affairs.
What if I just said Tommy tried to steal it?
Number of crowns in your purse that counts, right?
Can't, apparently.
Might she be looking for work? Our role as emissaries is...
Easy. Oh, they're different. Average. Average. I got three easies last time. They were easy.
I was part of another group of mercenaries.
A swordsman? Cheap.
Don't be fooled by these rocks.
A ranger? Same price.
I won quite a few fights in the tavern.
A swordsman. 5 strength, 5% crit.
I was part of another group of mercenaries.
6 strength, 7% crit. Oh, that might just be your two-handed sword, though. Sure, come along, lady. Let me rename you to Kringledurg.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your arm.
Oh, you're already a tinkerer, huh? What's tinkerer give? I didn't pay attention to that. 2% crit hit. Oh. You could switch. Redhead, you're going to be a blacksmith. Congratulations. You can't make anything. You're shit, and I hate you.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hire a skilled blacksmith.
Tommy, you can't steal anything. You're so bad at your job. Kringle is Norwegian for pretzel.
Are you mercenaries? Why, you ask?
You have your work cut out for you.
Yeah, Tommy, learn to steal, you fuck.
For a few crowns, I can polish your armor. Please. I'm sure we go. Thank you for all the money.
Same thing, huh?
Please, can you spare some food?
Sure.
Thank you so much. I will.
She's gonna pray for me. Herbrand, thank you for 37 months. Things are. It was a fucking long day. But, otherwise, things are good. I got told someone's coming to look at the house tomorrow, so I fucking tried to polish my turd and make it look decent. Tommy, you sold 10 leather.
Ooh, that's a lot.
Yeah, I will rest eventually.
My concoctions can heal the most grievous...
Is that a bad boy? With bad boy toys?
I can polish your armor for
you. Oh, it's Renart. Threaten?
Please don't hurt me.
Last time I didn't hurt him. I don't want to hurt him, though. He's just a beggar. Begging, like beggars do. Hey, man. You got a quarter? That was my favorite local beggar. He just always asked for a quarter. Never anything else. He wasn't greedy. Though he would ask you like 7 times in the same day. Apparently, I need to kill you. You look fancy, though. Just 3 of you, though. What's the exclamation point mean? Unit, next unit to be played. Oh. Actually, Bonky. Get him from behind, Tommy. That's how you do it. Five damage to all units in the area. Oh. Hell yeah. That's unnecessary. Why'd you hit him back? Hello, Phil. Thunder. I don't want you to get shot or attacked, so run down here. You can't swing that way, huh? How much health does this boy have? Thomas. Oh, big smackage. Oh, I should have went for that one, actually. Oh, well. Oh, you can only cleave. Good cleave. Didn't I attack you? Rude. Sorry, someone just messaged me about something I have for sale. My soul should be, honestly. Though I don't think it's worth much. Let's be real. Good murders. Beck de Corbin of the Guard.
Stop right there. This salt mine belongs to Her Ladyship Gontrond. I can't just let you walk in.
Oh, I'm not quite wanted enough. Oh wait, no, that adds 60 wanted. I read good. You can have 40 bucks.
As you wish. You can't mine the salt because of these two iron veins.
Task manager. Seemed like the kind of guy that would mine. Why didn't it? What? Okay, it lagged. I've been cheated.
Cleared out the iron deposits.
Thomas, you want to steal that salt, dude? Oh, that salt could get us in big trouble. We don't want to get in big trouble. Oh yeah, we sleepy. What was task manager? What does task manager get from that? Constitution. Seems good. And what do you get from Tinker? Critical hit. And Lackert is a horse. All of these things are true. Thomas could use some lockpicks. take a few fish hooks. Oh shit, my knowledge points. Good thunder. We're just gonna eat less. Guess I'm gonna get run again, though I never used it. I should test it this next time. Oh, too much food. 4 bread and apple. It doesn't look like it wears us out any faster. How annoying. Now I have to use it all the time. Hate that. I don't know if this is a bad fighter for me or not. Take it. I played it for like 3 or 4 hours earlier, though. I mean, I think it's okay. I think I'm mostly just salty because Battle Brothers didn't get all the love it deserved, and this game seems to be getting more. Because I do think Battle Brothers is a better game. But that's just me being salty. That's not necessarily fair. It happens all the time. I have fished. Oh shit, I fucked that. Oh, I guess I taunted, so it's okay. I know that, Delroth, but like, IMO, genuinely? I don't see how you can say this game really looks better. Like, the units have legs. But this is, like, fucking vintage graphics. It's not. And, like, dialogue-wise and story-wise. All the interactions in Battle Brothers are just so much cooler. Like, but this is simple, right? They have legs, and this has voice acting. Even if the voice acting is, like, incredibly dull. They do have legs. People look at that shit and care. Good murder, Thomas. Proud of you. Oh my god, Thomas trapped him. But that guy could have fit through there if he didn't have legs. Just saying. That is some serious fucking thunder. Lies about caring about graphics? That's true, I do sometimes lie about it. There are certain graphics that turn me off. However, gameplay can still make up for it. It's just convincing me to try it when it looks like a mobile game can be tough. Or if it's too anime. A serious crime is to be too anime. Well, yeah, exactly. It's too anime? Crazy. Criminal. Oh my god, we're gonna be one short, really? I mean, if I wasn't done with Battle Brothers, there'd be no way in fuck I'd play this. Fact. I mean, like, why would I? So if that dude's not done with Battle Brothers, I don't think he's... I mean, I totally get his statement. Personally. Yeah, and for me, the one thing that, like, I cannot stress enough is important to me is I fucking love playing Iron Man-style games. This really isn't. So far, anyway. We'll see. Maybe it'll get better. But I do think the game had... At its core is a decent game. So, I'm trying not to let the Battle Brothers thing bring me down too much. Just every once in a while, I have to remind people how good Battle Brothers is. So that I feel like I'm doing it justice. I don't know if I'm actually supposed to heal like that or not. Don't tell me. Shh. 2 strength? Career plans. Okay, you can only add it to those two. Got Constitution. I don't know, I just don't love that one. Be a fighter. How about that? Oh, there's something blinky over here. There's the rain. I did not mean to camp. I wanted to look at my inventory. Get that pound skill? Pound. You're nimble. Oh. All right, we'll leave it alone. Where am I going?
Way down yonder.
Is this the quest? No, why is it green, though? I think it's green. I'm fucking colorblind.
Are you bandits? We have nothing. We are only refugees fleeing the Edoranian War. Please let us go. I beg you.
How about instead I give you 3 bread?
Oh, thank you so much.
And then I kill you. I'm gonna let him go. I got nothing against refugees. Wealthy farm. More refugees? I ain't got any more bread to give. Thomas. Might be time to steal these wealthy farmers' wheat. Yoink.
Do not take pity on this scoundrel. He fled as
this Edoranian leech will be strung up for his crime.
Wait, which one?
Are you mercenaries? Oh, blessed be the all-seeing eye. You are our last hope.
You must warn my husband's friends. The need to come and help him.
Yes, ask them to come. If only they could see.
Bar of soap, I get as a reward.
My husband only told me that his friends live north of the lake.
I am terribly sorry. I shouldn't have agreed to this.
I don't even know what's going on there. Somebody did something bad. Let me get in that hot tub. Why can't I talk to the pony? Why can't Lackert talk to the pony? He's a pony. Little pony on pony action. First, I shall talk to you.
Are you bandits? We have nothing. We are only refugees fleeing the Edoranian.
Have 3 apples.
Thank you so much.
So nice, dude. Ah, they attacked me. I'll be way over here. You guys have fun over there. Which one's the poacher? Where? No. That one. I guess I should just taunt it, eh? Yeah, I like to just opt to not be surrounded. Weird strategy, I know. Give me the old back attack, Thomas. You're gonna get blapped for that, but it's okay. It wasn't okay. It was very pain on your skin. How does this work? Do you even have any guard? I mean, I just want to do the damage. By damage, I mean murder. Don't shoot Thomas. Thank you. Redhead is a rager. He's into that. Oh, those are terrible hit percentages. Thomas cannot disengage. We can get a surrounded bonus. Just a second, my daughter's scared again. Don't kill you, you won't die, right? Oh, you can just crit and kill him. Honestly. Yeah, we're getting storms. I don't know how bad it is, but we're getting them. Hide, Thomas. Go get you an archer. Every melee unit loves beating up archers. It's just a classic pairing. Don't shoot Thomas. Can't go back to sleep. That is the worst. You can't do anything, bud. Don't Thomas, you're poisoned. Oh, I should have engaged that differently. That was a mistake. Lock for Thomas. Who hasn't gone yet? You still haven't gone? It's very unlikely you'll get this kill. Or completely impossible. I didn't realize he AoE'd that hard. I think Thomas is dead. Wait a minute, they killed their own guy. End the fight. Yes. Thank the Lord they killed their own man. Redhead Rager. You can be a Vanguard, a Smasher, or a Destroyer. Be a destroyer, I guess. That sounds nice. We're not getting the ability to make points like we had last time. What is this fucking thing? Leader's Tabard. Crit armor movement. Sorry, my daughter. You can't wear light armor. Redhead, you wear it. I don't think we have enough food to even camp. Uh-oh. That's troublesome. Never had that happen before. They'll be a little unhappy. Sorry about your happiness. Oh, it's so foggy. What was that? I seen it. Why is walking so difficult sometimes? I'm not very far into it at all. I just started. Dang, they were the 83 months. I like the getting stabbed in the back let you unlock a trait. Classy. Kick him. Stab him. At least he didn't shoot Thomas. He's a train. We love trains. Engage good. First, Thomas will murder. Damn, Thomas. It's cold-blooded. Oh, this is my washing machine ending. Should have, yeah, attacked that guy first. Maybe could have killed him. It's fine. Fuck it, finish him. Oh, yeah. Good, strong, handsome murder. Thomas, you're up. Back attack. That'll do. Grease. Braniel, you leveled. Every time this scene ends their turn, it next to an enemy and not engaged, that ain't gonna happen. Kills an enemy next to an ally and is not engaged in combat. I think that's the best one. The problem is you move so shit. Does it say how much it... Oh, that doesn't cost shit. Actually, I assumed dexterity because you're an archer, but I don't really know. Good. I think that dagger is better than Thomas's. It's level 2. Oh my god, they got stuck again.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
It's only $90, huh? A gambasson. Just saying, what if we just stole it? That ain't happening. $90 seems like a fair price. Who the fuck else can wear light armor? You can too. Thinking dual wield? I haven't been able to, but maybe at some point you can unlock the ability to dual wield? Fucking walk, you idiots. Don't tell me, by the way. I'll figure it out, or I won't. That's how I like to play my video games. Figure it out or don't. Cat. Rap banger, thank you for the 26 months and the tier 2. Mwah. How you doing?
My concoctions can heal the most grievous injuries. Be sure to hold on to the vials after using them.
God, this is so expensive. Can make some shitty bullshit armor. For Thomas, who's afraid. Oh yeah, look at you now, Thomas. Less scared.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor.
Price temporarily reduced.
I'm going to hire a skilled blacksmith, if you happen to know one.
Might she be looking for work? Our role as emissaries is to ensure... Here is your reward.
Oh, man. $325. I'm rich. Hard average. Hoodlum's Lair. Or Mathis Lund. They're both hard. These two are in the same direction. Borhard?
I've had enough of my nightmare neighbors.
A spearman? I've never had one of those. Are you any good at it? I'll recruit you. Rev banger. What are you?
Adventure calls.
Excited.
I want to see the world before set.
Another spearman. What skill did Rev banger have? An alchemist. I kind of just want to recruit another guy again. I'll wait. Snow Iris.
My concoctions can heal the most grievous.
No, wrong one. Your tools still on sale? Fuck yeah, they are.
Also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hide.
You touch it, you buy it.
Those refugees. I understand there's a war in Edoran, but that doesn't mean they can just help themselves.
Come, take a look at my wares.
Nice wares.
Thank you so much.
Where am I headed? Locate the Tomb of the Ancients. Oh, stuff. Oh, I have a knowledge point. Sure, whatever. Walking through the woods. Oh, I could fish, actually. I don't know what you get from being a fisherman, but... Braniel, it's your time. I should have made... Oh, I couldn't make Tommy a fisherman, because he needed the dexterity from stealing. Forgot how to fish. I remembered how. Well, that was a stud pike. Storm is very good. It's exactly Stardew Valley. It's literally just Stardew Valley's fishing. But I guess slightly less difficult than Stardew Valley. Maybe there will be some trickier fish later, but... A Lund farm? You can get a boat. Venison? A little venison, a little carp, a little pike, a chicken. Oh no, I have to overeat. There's no way to avoid it because I didn't. Now we'll just get one sadness. Oh, how do I? Oh, why are you wearing such garbage clothes? I should have changed that. Honestly, Bran, don't even repair yours. You're fine. Run from the cops. We got all kinds of stolen goods. Sha-sha-sha-sha-sha-sha-sha-sha. Spidey clone name for the 98 months. Are these the bad boys we're fighting? That's a lot of boys. Negotiate. No, fight.
Fight, fight, fight.
It's a lot of months. Forgot about sprint again. To be ambushed or not to be ambushed? That is the question. Not it. How rude. Prepare to be weakened. And for some reason that made like a clown noise. Aw, Thomas can't get behind a boy? That's where Thomas thrives. Behind a boy. Who are you?
Yes.
Range 3 meters. That's a pretty good range. Does 3 to 4 damage target knocks them back 1 meter. Damage is doubled if used from a distance. Okay. That's what I wondered. Unnecessary, but fun. So you can go for the doubly here. Oh, fucking A, bud. Stick it to him, Rev. dare you shoot Braniel? He's just a young boy. A young fisher boy. That doesn't count as a backstab. Does count as a murder, though. Oh, yeah. Get Tommy closer. He likes it. Yeah. Idiots. Fine. Young Thomas? Well, you won't actually backstab, though, but that's okay. You didn't need to, it turns out. No, he killed them all. Oh. That man was very soft, like butter. Man butter. Ranger, thank you for the 35 months. Big hit. Oh, nice trait. Or Kringleyberg. Oops. Mud. I hate mud. Ugh. Five out of five repairs. I don't really care to repair Braniels. I also don't really care to repair that. Maybe I make Kringleberg a sword master. Because I've never tried it. Oh, fuck yeah, get some strength. Wear an outlaw tabard. Oh, look at you, bud. Looking sexy as ever. Not repairing Braniel's garbage. What else needs to be? Oh, the other ones are just like sort of hurt, not broken. I didn't check out London Farm, but I was avoiding the cops. Cops, leave me alone. Looks like something bad happened here.
How could they? We didn't even put up a fight, and they still killed our precious Lucille. Mad with grief, her father chased after them toward the mill. I hope he caught up with...
Ooh, bear meat. This way. Oh. So you just had like your daughter killed or something. And now I'm robbing you. It's pretty fucked up, ain't it? Eel soup. Yoink, stole your dinner.
Everyone. A real madman. I'm injured. Help me.
Huh. I could waste something or I could get 50 bucks and 20 reputation. Lackert's brother, Hackert. But what if helium gives me something cool? Oh,
thank you. I still can't believe that Ricky used us as bait. He was the one to blame, not us. If he hadn't killed that little girl to steal her necklace, her father wouldn't have fought back, and my friends would still be alive. Take me with you. I have a score to settle with that traitor.
Absolutely, Hackert. Glad I didn't kill him. I am going to take all his friend's stuff, though. I got a mosquito butt. I always think turning the camera might reveal more loot. Alas, nothing. Oh, you're level 2, too. Tommy needs the competition. Gotta make sure he's giving it his all. That thing looks really tall. What is this? Is this the quest? Or is this like a bad elite or something. Well, I guess we'll never know until we just engage it.
Lucilla, I have killed them all.
Huh. I feel like he's just kind of crazy. And like, doesn't deserve to die, but also, cool mace. Just fucking walk. Yeah, that's the dad. I never did equip that other bow. Mind if we just all go stand over here? Good hit. Oh, I should have made sure Thomas was in range. He can't get there. Fake Lackert, can you do it without Tommy? No. Tommy could have done it. Dangled him on that spear for a minute, eh, Rev? Yeah. That archer just cannot move. Oh. My new guy. You're killing him. Good murder. Let's go get... Oh, you can't reach him. So close. To engage that, unfortunately. You missed and killed your own friend. Thank you. Moron. Lone Wanderer, thank you for the 30 months. What's up? A lot of butts going on over there. I'm trying to be kind to it, so I'm gonna say it's fine. It's fine. First, you. Big wallop. Do a wallop, do a wallop. Oh, that did poison you again. Oops. Yeah, but it's just another one of those scenarios where people don't see what makes Battle Brothers special. And just, yeah, think this game is good enough. Honestly, they just think it's the same, and they're not. They're very, very different. Fuck it, Tommy hasn't been hurt. Go get him, Tommy. Yeah, I mean, they get the same stall time with anything that's turn-based being XCOM, even though XCOM is very unique. Lacquer, you leveled. You're a good horse. Carrying capacity, or no, you can't get the fight and wear armor thing yet. That's too bad. Be just the tankiest horse, pony. The Haven.
We won't let you have the only refuge we have. Turn back, mercenaries. We won't let you have the only refuge we have. Turn back, mercenaries.
I wish I could, like, tell if they were strong or not. I don't want to kill them yet, because this might be something for them. Quasling with the 56 moments. A cooking pot. I can make a cook now. What was my new guy? He's a miner. Plus 2 constitution. Really want you to have that. Oh, alchemist is dexterity? Okay, I'm gonna have you change. It's novice anyway, right? Yeah. To a cook. Bread. I don't have any salt. Well, the more you know. A tent. What's that do? What? No companion available. I don't know what that word even means. A hitching post. Just overeat a little. Oh, do you want to be paid? Oh. This world is much bigger than I anticipated. It feels like I could spend my life traveling and still never visit the same place twice. The relationship with the companions. Suggested by Tommy. Tell others about your fears. Get -1 relationship with close companions. Why would you suggest this, Tommy? Daydream. Chat. Oh, Hackert and Lackert becoming the best of friends. Now I can't even change his name. Because they're just meant to be. Oh my god, I can learn so many recipes. Pike soup. Hemp tea. I should have learned this first. Why does it still act like that quest isn't over? God, they're so bad at pathing, though. Do I have to kill him?
Mad with grief.
Huh. Oops, I ran too far. There's a skull on that. Should I avoid it? Nah, seems fine. I wonder if it's actually like a building fight or if it's just going to be another on a flat field. Missing someone. Missing two someones. All right, that'll do. Can't get to me. All right, Thomas, now kill this one. Do it, you coward. Ain't no fucking baby. Tommy ain't no baby. He slits throats with the best of them. Poor Archer, you move too slow. you're next. That means Thomas's turn. Oh, right. It's fine. Run at him. Aggressively. It's 100%. Sorry, Thomas. Sometimes you just gotta get shot with an arrow. And not whine about it. Oh. That was an archer. Shows you what I know. Goes first, you do. Yeah. That'll do it. Oh no. This guy dies too. First task manager, then young Thomas from behind, his favorite position. Ooh, a lockpick. Ooh, some salt. Ooh, an outlaw tavern. Thomas, you leveled again. You're so good at this. I mean, you're just gonna cut throats. Plus 3 eel soup? What the fuck's that mean? God, this highlight button is so hard for my eyes to see. Is it just those two boxes? Sure looks like there's a lot of stuff here. That's a triple. There. This weapon can be hidden in the folds of a cloak or up a sleeve to execute an attack at the very last second. One needs but a glance at these feathers to feel weightless. These books are so weird. It's literally just, would you like to read it? Okay. Like, why not just give me the knowledge point without making me go through the extra two steps? That doesn't, like, say anything. Damn it. Oh, chicken, bass, beer. What a day. Ringo, not Star. Thanks for the 3 months. That's a big building for just two boxes. All right. My vape's been dead forever, but I just keep pretending to hit it. Where am I? I've just kind of wandered off in the middle of nowhere, eh? Didn't finish. Location liberated. Okay, that must be a quest someday, maybe? Oh, that's 9, huh? Kinda scary. I didn't equip my new gear either. Eat shit, hoodlum. Actually, leave room for Tommy. We might need him. It won't miss. Your guy missed, though, idiots. Oh, good thing there's some dudes like way the fuck out there. Excuse me? Oh, I switched targets. Or characters. Yeah, it's a few boys. Arrowed. Will that be in range? Looks like it might be. Looks like it's not. That's upsetting. I mean, it's not as good as Battle Brothers, but it, you know, played a lot of Battle Brothers, so this is fine. That's rude. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Itch the same itch? No. I do not believe so. Stab me with your poison. Faith in Thomas. Thomas never lets me down, except when he does. Not there. Give that guy the good fuck. Kringle. Stop being shot. Who's going first? That guy? Good murder. Oh no, we kill them all now. We've come this far. You're next. You're not really an issue, though. You might be an issue. No one can get to you. Would have been cooler if you pushed him into a trap. Four damage. That's a few damage. Kringle. You don't gotta get hit by every goddamn attack, you know. It's not required or anything. Yeah, yeah, shoot the full armor, full health guy. Respect. Okay. Shall we murder Tommy? We shall. That was absolutely unnecessary, but it felt cool. Redhead. This unit gains deflection. If they're engaged in combat, you gain one. Oh, that's useful. Every time an attack hits several enemies, you gain one. Every time this unit engages in combat, you gain one. What's the passive? Oh wait, that, okay, never mind. I'm gonna take this one. I just feel like it's easier to guarantee. And then you'll take this one, because, you know, that way we have them both. Though I doubt you'll need it with 19 con. That's not the point. The same dagger we just looted again? I think so. Uh, 12% crit. 17% crit. Oh, wait a minute. Actually, can Revbanger use that? Does that? I don't know if that's affecting his range or not. It doesn't appear to be. Well, oops. Brand says 9 meter shot, 10 meter shot. So no, it only affects actual range attacks. I have to camp, eh? Oh, you're injured. Can no longer be chosen to complete tasks. Didn't want you to complete any tasks anyway, asshole. Plus 5 vision, plus 3 crit. I got some salt. Let's cook some bread. Hell yeah, bud. Way to bread it up. For money. Sure, whatever. Oh, shit, new stuff. Recruits improving their organizational skills. Increases by one the number of missions you can accept in the list of bounties. Hell yeah. That's my very own bread. Made it myself. Ooh, a tasty sea bass. Ocean fishing? Whoa, time to get serious. Let's do craft. I can already craft hooks. Oh, did I say a sturdy hook? Might have. A sardine. Hook that hog. An eel. Hell yeah. Good night, Rev. Sleep well. Thank you for being here. Good day at work. Oh yeah, I can run. Catching all the fish, catching all the fish, yeah. I wonder how I catch where I make a sturdy hook. Oh! It's been okay, Kringle. You've been here, winning for us, doing your bestest. Really just lost wandering now. And stuck on shore and fishing. No hooks. Sturdy fish hook. Oh, needs bait. A sardine. What if you cast this way? Oh, you actually did cast somewhere else. It's still a sardine. Oh, that was hidden. Karn, I think, for the 29 months. Snuzzles the elephant, I think, for the 9 months. Alright, I really gotta fucking get batteries for my vape. It's been an actual year since I've had sweet nicotine inside my lungs. I'm gonna grab a water while I'm up, too. I'm gonna be so sore tomorrow. My back is fucking doit. I worked my ass off today and I don't know why. I feel like it's probably not gonna matter. Anyone who's buying my house is buying it to like gut it. I don't know why I tried to make it look decent. First viewing tomorrow, though. Hopefully the first person to see it buys it, and then I can be done. Because I am ready to move on. I mean, I want one just in case, though I've yet to see where to use one. Don't tell me. Where am I moving to? I have no idea. We'll see when the time comes. It's going to depend on... Oh, sardines as much food as a bass. It's going to depend on if or not I make any money. What I can afford to do, you know? Wow. Did he not have any close companions and that did nothing? He could have got an aptitude point? Or did it just not... I'm gonna pretend like it just didn't show the experience. I'll just pretend. Why is that farmer's pitchfork so good? I mean, just don't roll a 90, Tommy, and that pitchfork can be ours. Yeah, I'm hoping I don't sell at a massive loss.
When I brought them, unfortunately, but I would feel safer if mercenaries such as you could escort me. The good people of Titrum do not.
Oh, thank you. I will meet you there.
I didn't pay any attention. What year did I buy in? I don't know. Some years ago. It's 4 or 5 years ago. Excuse me.
Absolutely not. I inherited this barn from my sister. I will not let anyone take it from me.
But you are not even using it. You are a fisherman. What use would you have for a sheepfold?
That is none of your business. I will do as I please with my property, and I will do what I must to protect it from raiders.
Now what do you want?
What's it to you if I use that sheepfold or not? That has nothing to do with it. That pile of rubble is mine. That woman has no right to stay there and is making a fuss. I'll pay you handsomely if you make her leave.
Okay.
I will not go anywhere until this old fool... You agreed to help me. So please... Convince him to let us stay, and you will get your reward.
No, I like the fisherman better. Yeah, the problem with all that shit, fell is replacing it, you know? I'm sorry. I'm not sure this is how I was supposed to get her to leave, but... This is how I'm gonna make her leave. You're gone now. A master's jacket. Wow. One seems pretty okay. You can equip light armor. Beastmaster. I didn't really like barrage that much. Let's try recoil shot. Why do you have so many points in constitution and willpower, Branland? You're a hunter. Learn your place.
Huh? Fine work you've done there.
I don't know what I'm going to do with that sheepfold yet, but it was a matter of principle.
Extra fish every time you cast your line, Braniel of the Laniel. He doesn't know what he's going to do with it yet, but it's a matter of principle. Fishing rod. Oh. Please don't lag while fishing. It's fucked up. Wow, you're so grumpy after I helped you. No. I've known fishing was there. Hey, come here, dogs. Where'd they go? Super. Should have equipped that. It's a bit of health. Which one that is, but all right, whatever. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. There he is. I can see him now. Yeah, it's too late. I already fucked it. Terror. First he was afraid. He was petrified. Oh, Thomas. Oh, you didn't kill it. You did now. It made them mad? Uh-oh. Apparently killing ghosts is bad. Oh, I should have moved him. Fuck, that was the point. You can't reach that? Upsetting. I mean, it'll be fine. I don't want to miss. Perfect. What the fuck? Nightmare just appeared. That's fair. Oh, after 5 applications, they flee battle. Spooky. Can't get behind him, huh? Ah, you could have just killed him, you fucking coward. Ah! Binding of Terror. Student takes 3 terror at the end of their turn. Removed when an ally, when next to an ally affected by this effect. Okay. It missed. Oh yeah, you don't get a point for that. Never mind. Uh-oh. You're getting pretty scared there, pal. Pay damage to all units in the area 2 times. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. Isn't there going to be somebody else with the Binding of Terror? Oh, this guy. At the end of their turn, 3 terror would fucking ruin you. You can handle 3 terror, so you need to just... Oh. What did I do that for? I don't know. Why did I think that this would be okay? That I'd be able to run away? I don't know, I'm dumb, that's why. Yep. I did that for no reason. I don't want to talk about it. I had the answer to stop that from happening, but fuck it, some more guys are gonna flee. That's life. I didn't pay attention. Thomas, it's you. They had eyeballs and meat. It's 26 pristine fangs, 11 white leather. It says it's meat, but it doesn't appear to be meat. We looted it for some reason. Force enemies engaged in the area to disengage. I'm gonna try that one. A real strategist you are. Every time an attack hits several enemies, gain plus one. Yeah. Cleave them. We need to go heal. Oh, I'm surprisingly close to town. I don't remember what I was doing. I'm just gonna... Oh, I was gonna go check that farm again, because there's loot there. But now I need to heal. I ain't stole anything in days. Thank you, Oxy. Excuse me? Are you guys seriously just gonna fucking not walk into the... The pathing, I swear to God, it makes me want to scream.
My concoctions can heal the most grievous injuries.
$80. Ouch.
I hope you will be more careful next time.
Me too.
Might she be looking for work? Our role as emissaries is to ensure that
here is your reward.
What are you?
Quite a few fights in the tavern.
A brute. You're level 2. And you have mining. Did I make a new miner? I think I did.
I was part of another group of mercs.
Another spearman. It's also a blacksmith. So that's irrelevant when they're novice.
I've had enough of my nightmare neighbors. Take
another ranger. Oh, I forgot about your quests.
You.
Yeah.
Bunch of them are gone now.
You're looking for work? I can give you tips and point you toward the best missions. The kind that pays much better than the measles. I thought you might be interested. Anything else I can do? I have no further information for you.
There were 4 of those.
Say, it's not often you see new faces around here. Well, apart from the Edoranian war refugees, that is.
Mutton stew. Culture shock. Apple pancakes. Give me an apple pancake. And a little brandy. And
feel free to come back often. Well, there's always folk looking for work around here, especially since all the fighting started across the border.
A good rest. We deserved it.
I was part of another group of mercs.
I won quite a few fights in the tavern.
Can I actually recruit you? Or are we full? I don't really know. Let's find out, I guess. Oh, there you are. Somebody. Spidey. Glad the other companions approve. A smasher. Deal 5 damage to all units in the area. Apply 2 poison. Let's try smashing. Can't smash if you're not strong.
Those refugees. I understand.
See if anything's on sale real quick.
You touch it, you buy it.
Come, come.
I haven't found a single shield, have I? Oh! I'm a failure, apparently. I need another stupid rag. Alright, I'm a failure again. Oh no, Braniel can wear light armor. No, yeah, but it's this guy who needs one. Okay, and then... Spidey can wear actual armor. I'd rather have that on someone. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I didn't change who I was on? Okay.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hire a skilled blacksmith, if you happen to know one.
My concoctions can heal the most grievous injuries.
I got quests all over the place. Two bike. Bran, you're an experienced angler. Two pike. Did I lose it? I did. I'm a loser. There was an ant on my water bottle and I had to crush it and I lost my fish. Did I just do it again because I looked to see what time it was? Listen, I thought it was over. Sorry, I got two pike. It was destiny. It's the cool six pike.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
No, I'm good. But there's no way down from up here. Excuse me? Where did the inspect option? Bread. Wooden statuette. Now I question all of my inspects ever, seeing that there was two there. Sure, dude. Let's learn some blacksmithing shit. I don't know.
To think that we have to camp out here because of some...
It's been 3 days and still...
That's why I need mercenaries.
I accept. I have 3 miners. Seems unnecessary. You do it. You're a smasher. Smash wood. Though smasher's a good name for breaking rocks, but... I hate when it does that. Ugh. It's not just that you gotta get the timing right. You also have to then be clicked in the tiny little circle. Is there some other loot here? Oh, some hemp. I need that.
I will never help the refugee.
Oh, I didn't even see you there.
Nothing is beneath it.
Had a golden key last time I was here. I don't remember where I got it. God, that highlight is bad. Hey, bud.
Ah, Rowan hired you to kill me. I beg of you, don't do this. We do not enjoy... Rovand is the one who must die. I will match his offer. In fact, I can... Once he is gone, the farmers of Chiltern will have no one to protect them. We won't have to force them to share their resources with us. Kill the captain. It's the only solution.
It's not, though. I could kill you. I'm a good guy. I guess I support law and order. Ugh. Fuck, it's getting late. I got so much still to do tomorrow. Thomas, don't stand where rocks fall on head. Maybe don't live alone, Braniel. Tommy can kill him now. Ow. Big crit. Tommy can, in fact, kill him. All right. I'll remember that for next time. I got a few too many men for this tiny cave. Oh, you can't do that? Damn, son. Double crit this round. Rude. Engelberg is ready. Who's going first? You. Oh, right. Oh, you could have killed him. Nah, chat's dead. Take him out at the knee, huh? Oh, and then... Don't do it. Okay. Yeah, I should have killed you already. Oh, you were just an archer. My bad. Thank you. Oh. You killed that man. Oh, I should have tried to get in range of somebody. Get a point. Okay, who goes first? You. Bonky. Bonky. Backstab. I agree, Zone, and all the other fucking issues it has. Hopefully they don't mind at all. And I can be done. Then I just gotta figure out where I'm moving to. No, I don't know who they are. Because, yeah, it's not listed yet. Somebody my realtor knows that was interested and wanted to look before it was listed, so. Whatever. I really don't have any idea. I won't be going anywhere far, yeah, that's for sure. It really comes down to how much money I get, and then I decide what I do. What? I must have missed it right there. Yeah. Bad Richard. Won't forget to talk to him.
Bertram is dead.
I must commend you for your courage.
Thank you for commending me. Flaming arrow, Braniel. 5 damage to all units in the area, then creates fire. AoEs are awkward though. But we're gonna do it anyway, because it's cool. Whatever. I fucked it up too late. It's too late. Listen, steal his mushrooms, Bran. You haven't done anything useful in a while. Or not Bran, Tommy. Sorry. True. If I remember their names, they might do better. I'm still not gonna. Let's eat us an apple pancake. And, oh, how much more do we need to eat? A bunch. Couple pike, a loaf of bread, and a brandy. I don't know why you have me carrying these. Yeah, I don't want them. Your companions have now become more experienced. You can appoint them as a captain. Oh, I forgot about these things. I have to click on them. I don't know why. This is why. Less prone to being injured. Stay away from me, coppers. Catch all the fish, because I'm a fisherman. I mean, Bran is. I didn't do nothing there. Bran did it all.
Captured in the region. You should give bounty hunting a try.
Sure, I'll give bounty hunting a try. I should have stole those, though.
Pay for my freedom, and I will be yours. Free me. I promise I'll...
Pay for my freedom, and I will be.
So easy to buy people here. A pike and a hemp. Because it's 420, so that pike was getting high. A carp and a leather. I don't know why we've started fishing up junk with our fish, but I like it. Just two pike. I need more salt. I can make pike soup. Or grilled carp. There was somewhere I could steal 10 salt. Let's go back there. Hey, I think it was in this salt mine. What a coincidence. He's an experienced thief. No longer gets caught when discovered stealing. Oh, okay. I think you were the one who was gonna stay it, but... Why does it do that?
Cleared out the iron deposit.
I had done that already for you. I don't. It came back. Who knew iron just was regrowing like this? Oh, I needed to come back here too after I think. No. This was the woman with the angry husband that I never did solve.
Chased after them toward the mill.
Oh fuck, I forgot I was going to bed. I just kept battling instead. That's a cool fight spot. Oh, there's some boys over there. I didn't position the way I wanted to, but whatever. Pumpkin. Oh, Rawgrass the Bone Ripper. Doesn't rip my bone. Yeah, I really just positioned poorly there. It's fine. What are you even targeting at, pal? Hell yeah. Seems dangerous for the fields. Is that going to put you in range of his attack? It might. No, but you pushed him through your own fire. What a combo. What a wombo. Be lit on fire. Have fun over there, guys. I'm leaving. You could do it, or you could fucking miss by one. Also an option. All right, that disengages him. Oh, the fire just spread from that dude to Tommy? It's like fucking Jurassic Park. Uh-oh. Oh. Hey, Grit. Rude. I'm afraid that's gonna hit my boy. It's not. Big whackins. Think there's any way I can hit that man and not hurt myself. Sorry, it did more damage to the enemy than me. The fucking fire spreading to us is mean. Is a lot. How would you get out of the way? Thank you. Oh, into the flaming pumpkins. Hell yeah. My dude needed that. Medium armor, 11 guard, 14 armor, 5 crit damage. Lackert, your time has come. Battle pony. What a beautiful battle steed. Appoint as captain. There he is. Look at him. Look at him go. He's a bad captain steed. You have to pay him wages, yeah? He's a captain. He deserves what he gets. Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're my prisoner. Should give Lackard an amazing hairbrush. I'm going to bed. You're right. I need to do that. I have so much to do. Thank you for reminding me. And thank you for being here. Is it saved? We save now? But yes. I'll be back tomorrow. I don't know when. Like I said, I got my first viewing tomorrow. I still got a bunch of shit I want to get done. But, yeah. Hopefully, it goes well. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I'll see you soon.